The White Light of Protection Exercise by Cherokee Billy. We go about our lives protecting our cars, houses, children, health, and we forget about the most important thing that needs to be protected, our spirits. We are subject to spiritual attacks and influences daily. So what I have found is the white light to be the most powerful protector and tool that I've ever used. So follow these simple exercises and see how your life changes. Number one, get in a comfortable position. You can stand, sit up, or lie down. I recommend trying it in all different ways so you can use it anywhere and anytime. Your eyes can be open or shut, whatever helps you to visualize it best. Number two, take a moment to visualize a white light shining down from the heavens on the top of your head, much like the sun rays. See its beauty. Feel the warmth. Know it's loving and protecting. Number three, take in a breath of air through your nose, and as you do so, imagine the light going in, and then breathe out through your mouth. And as you do so, imagine all negative energies, black or gray, smoke being blown out of you. Do this three times. Each time, visualize the light going into deeper and deeper parts of the body, and with each breath, pushing up more and more of any dark energies and forcing them out. The light represents all the positive things: good health, healing, relaxation. The smoke represents the negative things like sickness, stress, fears. The idea is that the positive is replacing the negative, good replacing the bad. Now feel the light coming down on your body, starting at the top of your head, working slowly down to the bottoms of your feet. Take time to go through all the body parts and feel it as it covers the front, back, and sides, and even see the white light shooting out your fingers, out your toes. Just really picture this. Feel your body going deeper and deeper relaxed as the stress leaves each part of your body. See the light in your mind moving down your body and feel that warmth, that perfect warmth and peace. Visualize this light extending about 9 inches outwardly from every point of the surface of your body. Number six, now visualize surrounding the white light around your body and adding with it a brilliant bright blue light of protection, and see it going starting at your feet and going round and around. See and feel the light as it goes around your auric shell. See it as a hard, defined, protecting shell that protects your spirit and physical self, knowing you are safe and alert. As you close the exercise, remember to let this light go all the way from your feet to the top of your head. Then let the image fade slowly, while knowing that it is not fading from reality. It's always around you. It's best if you practice this 2 to 3 times a day. When laying down, getting ready for sleep, it's always a good time, as you're protecting your spirit while you sleep, and your subconscious mind is open when you sleep and subject to spiritual attack. In the morning, it's wonderful to do before leaving the house. This prepares your day, keeps you protected for what's coming. Once you get familiar with the steps, you will be able to do it quickly in your mind. You may even develop your own steps that work better for you. The more you practice, the better you will get, and the stronger your natural protection will be. You will get to a point where you feel it with you all the time, and any time you encounter a threat or emergency, you'll feel a heightened sense of your protection, and know that you can call upon this white light in a moment's notice. Just ask for that shield to go up, and you are protected, safe inside that bubble of white light. I hope this has been a blessing for you. Thank you for listening. This is Cherokee Billy.